You've read the title, you already know what's gonna happen in this video, so let's get on with it.
First, let's shoot it with the BB gun and see what that does. Whoa. I just found the BB. God, no.
Just a scratch. Here's a BB.
No way. I found the pellets from the last video, from the last shoot that I did. Okay, so like, I had to reshoot this video, and like, I found the pellets.
That's cool.
All right, now it's time for the pellet gun. It shouldn't ricochet, because if it did, I mean, if it does, then got safety glasses on, so that should be fine, maybe. Miss. Too low. Got aimed a little high. Ah! My pants are still. Need another pocket. What's the broken up beads? Maybe should have not put them in that pocket. Let's get a little closer. I missed it. See, this is like a super, super, super tough tennis ball, or I just can't aim. Well, I have to get at point blank, you guys. Wish me luck, because I don't have a sniper shield. So if there's a ricochet, then I don't know what to say. Guys, ready? So I never speak to one. Oh. I saw it. That just flew right by my head. I'm never doing that again. That was too close. It hit it, but like... Oh, I see where it hit it. Wow. These are some tough tennis balls, huh? I mean, I thought it would go in. That's not.
See you tomorrow.